If you're facing issues with Word being slow or laggy, then you are at the right place. We have some easy ways to fix it. Let's get started. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Perform a clean boot. The programs and services running in the background can interfere with Office and cause these types of issues. So, perform a clean boot to disable those unnecessary running services. Press Windows plus R keys to launch the Run utility. Enter msconfig in the Run command box and hit Enter. The system configuration window will open now. Select the Services tab and check the box right beside Hide all Microsoft services. Click on the Disable all option. This will stop all the programs that are running in the background except the Microsoft services. Close the window and right-click on your taskbar. Click on Task Manager. Next, click on the Startup tab and right-click on the programs you want to disable. Click the Disable option. After finishing the process, restart your PC. Now open Word and check. Method 2. Restart Word in safe mode. Safe mode provides minimum functionalities. If Word could not open due to extensions or add-ins, then opening it in safe mode will load the app without templates or add-ins. Here is how to open Word in safe mode. Press Windows plus R keys to open the Run dialog box. Enter WinWord/safe in the Run dialog box and press the Enter key. To exit safe mode, close the window and restart the Office application again. This will start Office in normal mode. Method 3. Disable add-ins. Click on File or Office button, then More Options or Word Options. Choose Add-ins, then click on the Go button beside the Manage tab. From the dialog box, uncheck the checkboxes next to the add-ins. This will disable the add-ins. To save the changes, click on the OK button. Method 4. Uncheck Word Options. Select Word Options, select Advanced. Then under Display, uncheck the boxes for Update Document Content while dragging and use Subpixel Positioning to smooth fonts on screen. Click on OK to save the changes. Method 5. Set Markup Feature. Close all instances of Word, restart Word, and then open a new blank document. On the Review tab, select Show Markup and then set Balloons to show only comments and formatting in balloons. Use File, then select Open to open the problematic document and check. Method 6. Disable Firewall or Antivirus. Firewall and your antivirus program can also interfere with Word and create problems like this. So you can temporarily disable Firewall and Antivirus. Since it is always recommended not to disable Firewall and Antivirus, as your system is vulnerable to malicious threats without them, make sure to enable them soon after. Here is how to disable Windows Defender Firewall. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Ensure you click on Turn off Windows Defender Firewall option for private and public network settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. In case you use Windows Security, here is how to turn it off. Type Windows Security in the search menu and select the first option. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Manage Settings from the Virus and Threat Protection settings. From the next window, turn off the toggle for real-time protection. From the next UAC prompt, select Yes. If you have any other third-party software, make sure to turn it off too. Now the problematic file should open without issues. Method 7. Repair or Reset Office. To repair or reset Microsoft Office, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Press Windows plus I buttons on your keyboard to open Settings. Select Apps from the given options and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app data won't be affected. If this doesn't work, then select the Reset option. If you choose the Reset option, the app's data will get deleted. Choose either the repair or reset option as per your choice and wait till the process gets completed. Method 8. Repair word from control panel. You can also repair word from control panel. Here is how to do so. Open control panel using Windows search. Open programs and features. Right-click on Microsoft Office from the app list. Select change option. Select repair option and click on the repair option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 9. Update Office and Windows. There is a setting in Windows that downloads updates automatically for the other installed Microsoft products on your PC along with the Windows update. When you are having problem with a particular Word file, update Office along with Windows update to fix the problem. To do that, open Windows Settings. From the left panel, select Windows Update, then select Advanced Options. Next, turn on the Toggle for Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products option. Install updates if any. Once done, restart your PC and relaunch Word. Method 10. Close unnecessarily running programs. Programs running in the background can also conflict with Word and cause issues. So, close the unnecessary apps. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window and try to open Word. Method 11. Reinstall Office. If none of the steps has worked for you and Word is still showing error, reinstall Microsoft Office. To do so, press Windows plus R to open Run Utility. Then enter appviz.cpl in the Run command box. Press the Enter key to run the command. Find Microsoft Office from the installed apps. Right-click on it and select Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Reinstall Microsoft Office from the official website only and check. And there you have it, the methods to fix the issue when Word is slow. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.